sense to me.
It's not added on. Yeah, I'm just so confused right now.
Confused?
I can't be eligible for the draft. I just got here. I mean, come on, guys. What are you doing?
You?
Not eligible?
Booze Cruise? Listen, man, this is the way it works. Every WWE superstar is eligible for the draft. You can go to Raw or SmackDown.
Yeah, champions can switch brands.
Oh, rivalries rekindle.
And don't forget, tag teams can get split up.
Nah. Yeah.
Well, let's go talk to Adam Pearce, man. Let's
Forgot about that, huh?
Folks, listen. I'm probably going to go first in the draft.
Of course.
And I know that gives you a lot of anxiety. But listen, don't sweat it. No matter where I go, I'm going to put a word in for you so that you come with me.
God, thank you so much.
Got a lot to
learn,
man, okay?
Boogs? Yeah, big star, yeah, baby!
Yes!
Elias, last pick in the draft.
My man, that was a good one.
Nobody wants you.
You suck!
Every time with that guy.